Our colleagues from Oaklands, Italy, they were basically the front runners. They started the SPAC adventure, and their SPAC name is Stars of Italy. And we wanted something with a star also included in the name, so we came to Dutch Stars Companies One. And obviously one relates to having the first SPAC, but hopefully if things go according to plan, there will be a 2, 3 and 4.
It's great today to welcome Dutch Star Companies One, a special purpose acquisition vehicle at the Amsterdam Stock Exchange, and it shows that with support of the Dutch professional ecosystem and some key anchor people in the Dutch financial industry, it is possible to get these sort of investments really listed on the Amsterdam Exchange with a great potential.
Well, it's a great day for Dutch Star Companies One, our first day of listing on Euronext in Amsterdam, of a special purpose acquisition company. We have some 55 million equity for a great medium-sized Dutch company with good management, with good cash flow.
I want to thank the Euronext team for the very pleasant atmosphere and for the very nice ceremony which we've had. And I hope we're the first of this year. I hope many will come.
We now got our listing. The first phase of the SPAC life cycle has been finished. But now the real work starts, finding a fantastic Dutch star, a company with an exciting cash flow and a lot of growth potential, which we have to offer a fantastic proposition. Let's start working. Thank you.